This tutorial will show you how to either enable or disable a Windows login password. To be able to show you all aspects of this process, I'm going to be using a Windows 7 virtual machine. A virtual machine is a window that runs a virtual installation of Windows. I will place a link on screen to another video tutorial showing how to download, install, set up, and use VirtualBox. This is not required for this tutorial, however. Your Windows 7 computer can be set up to either require a Windows password when it's started, or to automatically log in and load the Windows desktop without the need for a password. Let's start the Windows 7 virtual machine. We'll see here that Windows will start and ask for a password. I'll enter the password of password. A login password is important to help keep your system secure. If you live by yourself or you feel that your computer is physically secure, or if you just don't care about anyone getting on your computer, then you can disable the login password. Let's disable the Windows login password. Click the Windows Start button, and then Run. If you don't see Run on the Windows Start menu, then you can instead click All Programs, Accessories, and then click on Run. In the Run window that opens, you need to enter Control, Space, User Passwords 2, all one word, and then click the OK button. The User Accounts window will open. This will list any accounts that are on the system. In this case, there is only the single user account of Sasha. By enabling automatic login, the system will always log in to the system with the same account that you select here. Click to select the account that you want to use. Now with the username highlighted in blue, click to deselect Users Must Enter a Username and Password to Use This Computer. Now click the OK button. Because it was previously set to require a password, it's now going to want to confirm by us entering the old password to disable it. Enter the password twice, and then click the OK button. Now let's restart Windows. We can now see that Windows loads directly to the Windows desktop without asking for a password. This is how I have my computer set at home, because quite frankly, if someone has physical access to your computer, they can get all the data even if it has a password on it. You should now be able to enable and disable the login password for Windows 7.